And make m what? Pre-built? Are those tier 3 max? No.
Hey, welcome to how a phantom plays out.
Fuck.
I'm about to actually Vanguard and you, so I'm safe. I'm safe. So Entropy, how about we kill each other last, okay? Deal.
Yes, of course, and you have my words.
Like, who is the most profitable to kill her? I'd say, Glorious Hammer and Apocalypse.
Do I want to be Phantom? Blah blah. Salty, you. Oh, whoa, it's a Simon to 25
what?
Seconds. You wanted to be killed last, right?
Yes.
How about you pay some Moss in tribute?
When I get my tech 3 Moss instructor, gladly. Which currently I'm at no mask.
Oh man. Okay, going to delay my build power. What? Hives?
Yes, it's a phantom mod. Every faction gets hives.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh man, I... How?
So how much mass do you need?
All of it!
There.
Oh wait, I have so much moss, I actually don't know if you gave me anything. I think you gave some because now I have over 5k, which I didn't have before, I think. Oh, come on, what the hell. Vanguard is so going to be Phantom and making floaty floaty RC, and this is going to be so annoying. They cannot DML.
They can SML.
Yeah. Wait, you can't control care.
What?
I was just wondering if you can control care building that's not complete yet.
You're 2,100. You should know this.
Dude, I don't know how many units fit in the transport, so...
Well, I know the tier 3 for the UEF one is like 6 tier 3 and 4 tier 1, but I managed to get 6 tier 3 and like 9 tier 1, so earlier in today, like, the T1 artillery was on top of the burst, was like, what the fuck?
Wait, you managed to get 9 RT in a tier 1 UEF transport?
No, 9 RT and 6 Percivals in one transport.
In a tier 3 transport?
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
But it should only have 4 T1 RTs and 6 Percivals. I had 6 Percivals, and still.
Yeah, there is some shit that depends on the order you put it in it. Might be a bit glitchy. Oh shit, with this stuff you actually need to pay attention to so many other bases.
Have you ever played Phantom?
What kind of cheese they are up to. Okay, I'm just going to have my other monitor on Vanguard space. I actually ran out of moss. Why did I do this?
Entropy.
Oh, no longer out of moss, yeah.
Glorious donation.
Huh?
System enabled.
I donated like 16k mass.
Oh, wow. What the fuck, dude?
No, don't kill me first.
Okay, sure.
It's all I ask in return.
Well, I'm not Phantom, so why would I kill you?
You may think I'm Phantom.
Are you Phantom?
No.
Why are you not getting your reclaim though?
What? Well, because I'm not good at managing reclaims, and I suicided all my T1 engineers, so I'm not too bothered getting it because I generate, like, with tech 3 mass points more than I'm getting back, so I generally don't think it's worth it.
That I'm not Eon, because we totally part off. Except I will probably get dread bombed in 5 seconds, but okay.
Oh yeah. Most games in...
Oh! I was looking at yellow instead of at Vanguard. Fail. And Vanguard is Eon.
Indeed it is.
They're not going to give me Aeon back.
It's sabotaging on, I think.
So any advice on what the fuck to do?
What?
Oh, I'm regretting so many things.
Should I kill Vanguard? Before it becomes a threat.
Wow, sounds like a good idea. But what? Still an entry of him, please don't give to me.
I can kill him if you want.
Sure, last place for me to worry about. Which is actually quite a phantom thing to say, but whatever. Maybe I should get there at some point.
I can't kill Vanga now, he's under the ocean. Too few shields on your island.
For what?
Total island coverage.
Yes. That's correct. Vanguard with the carriers might be making quite some air in there.
What?
But how the fuck do you see who is Phantom if you have such an infinite mass?
You see who's going heavily offensive. Like if someone's building a nuke,
You know, I was thinking of making a defensive nuke. It's like nice against Navy. Like huge piles of Navy. Such a chat.
What?
At the moment, I'm most concerned about Vanguard.
I think it's Anthem. But I noticed one thing. This, oh yeah, it has an Anthem new.
I just turned my Navy production on and the boss. Wow. Oh wow.
You're building on 5 summits at the same time.
Like my boss went from plus 200 to minus 100.
Jesus. You're screwing your economy over, man.
Huh?
You're screwing your economy over. I'm thinking of building a Mabel.
That's why I don't like this type of maps. Such a Mabel.
But it's only a Mabel.
Yeah, only a Mabel, of course. Yeah, I think Vanguard has a trillion gunships or whatever in those carriers.
Well, they can't be building if they're moving, so.
Okay, maybe building 5 summits at the same time is the best idea.
It took like 10 seconds, unless I said I want to be a paladin.
Hmm?
It took me some time before I realized you actually said I want to be a paladin. What's killing my economy at the moment? Like, what the hell? Something is really killing my economy and I don't really know what.
What, you're building a summit and some
Yeah, not maybe. I'm building Neptunes now, so. Get your cruisers off my island now. Vanguard?
Not on your island, I'm not Vanguard.
No, Entropy, get your cruisers up.
Far enough away now?
Not the one behind my island.
It's just passing through, dude. Like, what cruiser is, like, what is going to do?
Start attacking with attack missiles?
One cruiser, yeah, it's going to work. Wow, these Ravagers, dude.
They're anti-naval Ravagers.
Oh, wait, I just realized maybe I should make sonar at some point. Wait, how do you make a sonar again? Okay.
Sonar and TT may be a good thing for me as well, so. I'm pretty sure Vanguard sent them.
I have 5 summits now. Oh, that's why my eco is no longer in tatters.
He's doing a tempest, by the way.
Yeah, so it's. Spamming battleships now.
Oh, Vanguard. You think my navy can stand up to his?
Trillion mobile shields.
I know.
You know I'm deforesting your island, right?
What?
Yeah, I'm stealing your forest resources.
Oh yeah.
I should start reclaiming on your main island.
Sure, go ahead. There's a lot of T1ish near Vrex as well.
Okay, so how to deal with Vanguard? So we set up for more land spam.
I'm just noticing, look at the yellow. Excuse me, what the fuck? You guys spamming our commanders like hell, so.
Yeah, yellow is worrying.
Vanguard only has one anti nuke, though. That's the thing. No, he has got two more now.
In my spam game now. Wow, I'm running out of energy. Vanguard is about to finish. Oh no, it's 2.5. Lol, Vanguard.
I'm assuming if I just finished and them like right now, here and now.
This amount of moss. have no phantom, man. It would even be more moss.
And what if you are phantom?
Ah, what if I am? I think that would not be good for anyone else. Is he making the maver?
Don't tell anyone. Please. Like, it's coming along though, at 22%. I think the enemy's getting ready to throw that towel in because he's starting to send out scouts.
Oh wow, this one guy has a lot of sips and I have nothing anti-sip.
Who?
Maybe I should get some anti-sip.
Who?
Pink.
Oh god. But just look at my name. It's majority of that is Coopers, like a lot of AA, then it goes to supported by battleships and cruisers.
I just find it funny, I have like two cruisers that are surrounded by sips. Oh, three of them!
Where, what?
like here, and there. Well, that thing was a bit too high.
It seems pink is going to kill your cruisers.
Wait. Bad precaution. Switch typing.
Entropy.
Yeah.
Remember the deal to not kill each other first?
Yeah.
Good.
Are you phantom though?
Maybe not.
while yellow has a lot of
yellow purposes. Yeah, that's what I've been noticing. It's moving up north. Like, does the reveal reveal both phantoms or just one of them?
Both, but it's like spaced by a little bit.
Like, how long?
10 seconds or so.
Da da. Now, will you kill me?
That's a good question.
Vanguard woke the alliance.
Oh shit. Where is my alliance thingy?
Top, middle, diplomacy. Oh, I'm glad my maybe it was almost done. I'm sort of bombarding Vanguard space. Okay, battleships start pulling us out. Start targeting his battleships.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh shit, I didn't have SMB on that island. Well, it's not going at me. He just has one HQ.
No, I'm snake. I think I'm dead, so.
Well, I didn't break my pack with you.
I know, but still, just look at what's at my door. Red and rank both just dumped a navy on me. You must have seen me as a guy to kill. I should just go to Phantom earlier and just kill Vanguard.
Yeah, it's good as Phantom to early impression. Yeah. Well, now you have a Maverick, I think the battle for not killing you is kinda off though.
What?
Such maver.
Why are you now breaking your alliance?
So many SIPs next to whites.
Strategic launch detected.
Yep.
You snapped your ace, you what?
Yeah, my ace we got talked. I was trying to teleport away, so. Next, I'm thinking this. I should probably go A and just rush a Galactic Colossus into the most dangerous guy.
Oh, yeah, I was also thinking, like, nobody's making land shits, and then I was, like, fat boy is just not good for that.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be back in like, 1 minute.
Okay. Yeah, I think I can hit this one ship, one destroyer.